you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. We're with you from the Maracanã that has for so long been Rio's leading world-class venue. This is the perfect game for all parties, not least the neutrals who've just come to enjoy it.
Sadio Mane, he's one of the paciest players around, Peter. He's a very dangerous dribbler and a fine finisher to boot. I particularly like the way he gives defenders a headache by drifting across the forward line, looking for gaps to probe and spaces to get into. I think he's going to be a really huge asset for this team.
Mane! Oh, the ball's come loose.
Great challenge, time to perfection. Fabinho eyeing that space. Throw in. Raul Albiol. Forward it goes. Beto Moreno. Perejo. Ibora tries to get it forward quickly. Van Dijk cuts it out. Keita dashing forward at pace. Now surely. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Played forward.
We're not going to make any further progress now.
And it's Salah. Fabinho. Just needed to be better than that, and he knows it. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Salso.
Shooting chance!
Roberto Firmino, out to the left it goes,
up to meet it, big moment, massive goal!
It is a good finish, the odds were against him, little matter.
very much that this was in the script.
Ibarra.
Roberto Moreno.
Hoists it high.
Well weighted.
He's got the ball, he's got the space.
Defending of the desperate variety. Chukwisa.
That's great strength on the ball. He is not one readily to admit defeat.
Don't be surprised if he tries that again.
Could be thinking about a shot.
He's gone for it!
Mane,
quick glance at goal.
Chukwisa, that's good distance on it. And Dijk plays it forward.
Roberto Moreno.
And here's...
And the finish!
And that has been cleared.
And here's Mohamed Salah.
To get it away.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Mane gets it back. It's Henderson.
And here's Mohamed Salah.
What's he giving here?
And the referee has given a free kick just outside the box. Resisted the temptation to go to his pocket, it's just a stern lecture.
Liverpool pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Henderson. Mohamed Salah gets flagged offside.
Torres drives it forward. Matip battles to win it back. And back to base.
Van Dijk. Foyt as well there, alert. Keita.
Alexander-Arnold.
And here's Roberto Firmino.
And Firmino!
Chukwisa gets rid without sophistication. And it's Fabinho.
Robertson.
And here's Keita. Tries to cross. And it's hoisted clear.
Roberto Moreno.
Hoists it forward. A decisive action by the goalkeeper. He knew he had to get that done. offside, it's been taken straight back.
Foyt.
Moreno.
He's got it and he's got time. Real chance!
Forward it goes.
Keita.
Robertson.
Keita.
Fabinho. Nick Henderson. Jordan Henderson. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. He's through, now is he in? Can't get the better of his opposite number. Robertson goes looking. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Albiol very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest. Jordan Henderson. Salah. Defending was strong and firm. Ibarra. Roberto Moreno.
Chukwuesa.
Played out to the right.
Lo Celso. Chukwuesa.
He's gone for goal! Dyke. And Dyke plays it forward. Over to the left. Albiol with the clearance. Beto Moreno. Torres. Gets into a dangerous position. Van Dijk. Matic. And it's played forward. And it's Salah. A real chance if he can get through. Mane plays it out to the flank. Defence has got rid of that. Ibarra attempts a clearance. And here's Henderson. Has a goal! Albiol pushed it clear. Robertson has set up one goal so far. Keita. Jordan Henderson, and here's Firmino! Away from immediate danger. Alexander-Arnold pops it into the area. It's Salah! And he comes up trumps again. Torres, he's getting forward quickly. Ibarra drives it forward. lovely bit of skill. Looks to clip it forward. It's a brilliant interception. Mohamed Salah with a long pass.
Rooney
is there to heave it away. Mohamed Salah tried to play it through. That's been drilled forward. Van Dijk gets into the right position to intercept. Quick ball forward. And it's Roberto Firmino. He's dealt with that well. Can he deliver? Ball swung in. Raul Albiol. Hoists it forward. Liverpool. Van Dijk. Fabinho. Salah, Firmino, Parejo, he spotted the run and played it through. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him, and it's played forward, could move up a gear here. He's through the middle. Moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Moreno
has a pop.
Oh, that is rather wayward. It goes looking. Well played, he saw that coming. Shapes to shoot. Great effort, beautifully taken. Robertson. Challenge, he just stood firm. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. And that's a foul, free kick's been given. Jordan Henderson. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Too long? And over the line. Fabinho. Good interception. Parejo. It's Moreno. Now it's Mohamed Salah. Firmino. And here's Mohamed Salah. Henderson gets it out to the wing. Albiol gets it away. defending of the desperate variety. How about us?
It's Salah!
Who's ball? Who's going to get there?
Choukoussin
has been caught there. It's a foul.
Fabinho.
Keita.
Robertson.
It's a good run down the left-hand side. Moves to the cross.
And here's Roberto Firmino.
Taken goal. Two up now, and they are cruising. Liverpool.
Liverpool have a cup.
And it's half time here.
So, your views on the first half?
So, off we go once more.
Keita. Alexander-Arnold. Van Dijk.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Firmino
unable to make it happen for all his good intentions.
Torres.
Forward it goes.
Fabinho. Now it's Mane,
gets wrestled off the ball. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. But that is good defending, it's been repelled.
Fabinho.
Jordan Henderson.
And here's Roberto Firmino.
Danger averted for now.
Dyke. Mane spreads it towards the left.
Fired deep towards the back post.
Moreno. Choukoussin.
Foyt. Robertson was not to be moved.
Mane. And it's Mane. Choukoussin.
More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Van Dijk.
Matip. Played in with accuracy. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Salah. Alexander-Arnold.
And here's Mohamed Salah.
Receives it in a...
Firmino!
He's missed, but by that far. Parejo.
Albiol plays it forward. Foyt. Chukwisa.
It's Moreno. It's a great ball.
Parejo.
Foyt.
Parejo.
And here's Moreno.
Better Moreno.
Chukwisa.
Parejo.
Chukwisa. And here's Moreno!
Firmino.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Face to... And Mane! Yes! And they are pulling clear here.
There was to be only one outcome.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Ibora.
Moreno.
Plays it out to the wing. Chukwisa.
Hits one! It's anyone's ball.
Alisson,
oh, real danger here. He's going after it.
And he heaves it forward.
It's a promising ball.
Gets the better of his man.
Could go all the way here. Oh, he's in!
Mohamed Salah.
He's got options in the box if he gets his head up.
It's all about the quality of the delivery. And come away with nothing.
Parejo.
Chukwisa.
Ibora.
Beto Moreno.
Torres drives it forward.
And he's cut it out. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
It's Moreno.
Better Moreno.
Get that clear.
Villarreal can make their change now with a break in play.
Cross from Moreno. And he's there to clear it.
Firmino.
Alexander-Arnold.
Jordan Henderson.
Hoists it forward.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
It's a loose ball.
Mohamed Salah!
Kahit. It's firm.
Torres.
Raul Albiol.
Ibora.
Choupo-Sak
tries to stroke it through.
He's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. Deftly done.
Played down the flank. He's in space and looking for options.
Beautifully done.
So who's he picking out?
Lovely bit of skill there.
Last ditch defending, but that'll do.
Keita.
And here's Roberto Firmino. He's come loose.
Torres.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Done very well to intervene.
And that's a throw.
Villarreal making another change here. Played into the middle. It is a corner.
Strength, too strong for his opponent.
And it's Perejo.
And he has been fouled there.
Ibarra.
Choupo-Sak.
And it's Aurier.
His terrific skill, and that's been levered clear.
Shapes to shoot.
Oh, outstanding save.
Fabinho needed to come up with a better ball.
Aurier.
Oh, that is lovely footwork.
Nicely controlled.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Jordan Henderson. Keita.
Matic.
Matic sends it forward.
Alexander Arnold.
It's Roberto Firmino.
Ibarra gets it back. Roberto Moreno.
Liverpool really are defending from the front.
They are, and this type of press.
It's Firmino! They've done it! Yet another goal in an awesome performance. They are in complete charge.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
become a case of men against boys.
Raul Albiol. And it's Mane.
Firmino.
And here's Mane.
Tries a shot!
No, that's just wide.
Robertson.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Choupo-Moussa.
Moreno.
And he's there to hoof it away. It's gone for a throw-in. Out on the left now,
and it's Ibora.
Lobs it in gently.
Aurier.
Keita plays it forward. Chance to break. Torres does well to read it and intercepts.
Aurier.
Choupo-Moussa.
Chance!
Villarreal grab a goal, but it's hard to see it as anything much more than a consolation.
And Dunk.
And it's played forward.
Firmino.
Questions were asked, and he's given the answers.
Mohamed Salah!
Oh, the keeper's equal to it.
Ibora.
Has he found his man?
Villarreal
have it back and they can go again. Here it comes.
Aurier.
Looking for a decent ball in.
And it's Moreno. Beto Moreno.
Oh, he's caught him in or out. The referee's decided that he was fouled outside the box, and it is just a free kick. No surprise, that's a booking.
It's broken loose.
Clearance is very necessary.
queue waiting for it.
Ibora, out to the left it goes. Oh, sweet feet.
All driven towards the far post.
And it's hoisted clear. What a throw.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Trying to get there.
Alexander-Arnold
is there to heave it away.
Ibora.
Parejo.
Chukwuka. Going for goal! Tested the keeper.
Final 5 minutes.
Jordan Henderson, Van Dijk, Fabinho, Van Dijk,
across the field it goes,
Alexander-Arnold,
now it's Mohamed Salah,
and it's Firmino,
Keita,
Albiol knocks it away. A throw. Keita. That is an adventurous run down the left-hand side.
Finds himself eased off the ball.
Moreno did well to emerge with the ball.
That's a contest to keep an eye on.
Torres tries to locate someone up front.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Parejo,
and it's Aurier.
And here's Moreno.
Moreno!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack.
Firmino.
And here's Mane. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Foot in. Ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away.
Showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time.
Loses his balance and loses the ball.
Alexander-Arnold,
Jordan Henderson,
and it's Firmino.
Robertson.
Touch.
And here's Mane.
Moreno.
Raul Albiol.
Parejo.
Ibora, already of course on the score sheet. So that's it. It is all over.
Villarreal had no answer. Second best in every department and correspondingly well beaten. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Villarreal.
Well, thanks to Jim, we both wish you...